Swati Singh har liksom många andra indier blivit stoppade av poliser som krävt mutor, även för brott som inte begåtts. Men häromdagen hade hon för första gången något att sätta emot korruptionen.
We had the papers and we had our seat belts on, so there was no logical way of him for asking that much amount, but he said that. Then we told him to have a look at the app. We told him that this is the, you know, fine which is prescribed by law. Tried to intimidate us, but we took, you know, we were like, no, this is not right. And he eventually kind of understood.
Korruptionen i Indien har minskat på senare år, men är alltjämt utbredd. Men genom en enkel sökfunktion i appen Itorney kan man själv ta reda på vad lagen säger och därmed undvika att bli offer för fuskande poliser och myndigheter.
The cops will stop you, and the only purpose is that they want money. If you are aware, and you know, if you know your law, that goes a long way in saving you from these kind of cops and these kind of corrupt officials.
Appen har även en SOS-funktion där nödlarm kan skickas utan internetuppkoppling. Och eftersom både GPS och tidpunkt registreras vid SOS spelar appen också en viktig roll i kampen mot polisvåld och olagliga frihetsberövanden.
If the police pick you up and they don't even maintain a record of your arrest, then there is every possibility that, you know, you're beaten up or even, you know, you could die. In 2013 there was one custodial death every 3 days. So in such situations, this SOS message can act as an evidence of where you were picked up from.
Indien är idag världens näst största marknad för smartphones, något som radikalt håller på att förändra det indiska samhället i grunden.
Since the smartphone penetration in India has been growing at 45% per annum, why not use that as a tool to empower people?
Idag är det fler indier än hela USA:s befolkning som har en smartphone. Närmsta 10 åren spås antalet öka till 800 miljoner.
There should be more technology like this. It will go a long way to help people basically.
New technology is revolutionizing the way the state are brought to accountability by the people, and it's free. Why not?